Myself so I can do more damage. Because his style is different from Sora's.
Take this! Gotcha!
Because Mickey was actually healing me, unlike a certain duck. It's more the duck than those two. It's more the duck. Duck is actually designed to do this. He's the sage from the Phoenix. Heartlesses?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go to the next box. We know what next box is, but David doesn't.
Nope.
So David's gonna watch the cutscene since he has not seen these cutscenes. And you guys probably have. And you guys want to go to watch Martha's walkthrough. So we'll see you guys when we get to the next boss. That's when this video will probably end.
Yeah, I got
plenty of time. We're gonna save it there, though. So see you guys back afterwards.
Hey guys, we're back, and guess what? David doesn't know about Group Troop. Cause I made a joke during the video about when watching the cutscenes, the fact that Wonder thing like Pete, like him expecting more Pete.
Like, we should be more suspicious of Pete.
And I said, yeah, Doofy, you should know, cause you had me a neighbor to him, and David didn't believe me. One time. You only watched the Goofy movie though, you didn't watch Goop Troop like a lot of us did. Cause you weren't alive back then.
Fair. When I find a safe point.
Yeah!
You have to get down to the. You have to get down 3 bars. You don't want to do. You don't want to do the entire thing. So don't get scared by that big bar of health that it has. It's not that serious, even though it may act like it is right now, but. Enough. It hits me right before the potion gets there. Why can't the bar go down faster? I haven't got the darn thing down one bar. Not once. You're on where I put my feet. Health a little they're down, so we have to do that every single time.
Yeah! guys. So we're gonna go find a save point, and I'm gonna quiz David about how many hearts does Sora have in his body. Can you at least try?
There's Ventus, there's his, there's Vox's, there's...
Who's the fourth one?
There's a Vanitas.
Vanitas isn't in his heart.
Wait, what? Ventus, and then there's Vox's, and then himself, and then... That's all I think of right now.
There's a fourth one. No.
Isn't that lady that Vox has met?
What's her name?
I can't remember people's names.
X-I-O-N. What does that spell? She has black hair.
Yes.
What's her name? I just spelled it out for you.
I know you spelled it out.
Try sounding out. She on. Hey guys, I'm back. It's been a few days. It's been like 2 days later, so let's go.
We got this!
Do this. The only super that you beat this world.
Yeah! Give me strength!
Should have used this one during the other battle.
Okay! Yeah! So guys, this is it for right now. I think that's the only battle left in this world. And the other ones don't really matter. I just want to let you guys know I
beat Twilight Town. It's not really considered a boss fight, but let you guys know I'm done with it. So, this would be part two. Hope you enjoyed the boss fight in this little mini fight right here. See you guys later for part three. Let me know if you guys want me to do... show, like, just the fights. The comments. And... while we're here, before I go, I did notice that, they did take out, Mystery Channel, the Mystery Towers, battle out, and wonder what happened to it. What do you guys think? So, see you guys later. Like, favorite, and subscribe. Bye-bye. Bye-bye for this part.
Bye-bye!
Boy.